I don't know if this video was taken from a drone or from the Goodyear blimp, but watch this F-22 demo. Watch it flip over on its back because it's got thrust vectoring nozzles, which help it point its nose. But then it goes into the falling leaf demo, and you can see the stabilizers are split, which helps swing the nose around on the airplane. I'm sure there's some rudder input there too. And what do you do when you get down close to the ground? Well, you just go into afterburner and pull out.